Soldiers, today is your first battle. It'll be bloody and a lot to take in. And in the darkest of moments, you will have doubts. But any sort of hesitation will be considered an act of betrayal against God and the United States of America. So let's go win ourselves a war.